Have you ever tried to copy text from somewhere only to realize that it is not copyable? For example, the list of ideas on this tablet is actually a screenshot. So, you cannot copy the text from it directly. But you can copy text from anywhere, including a TV screen, using your Android mobile phone, specifically using Google Lens. All you need to do is open the Google Lens either from the Google search bar or the standalone app and take a photo. Make sure that the tab is set to text. Now, you can take the photo of the text to be copied. Once you do the capture, all the text in the image will be highlighted, and now you can select all the text by tapping the Select All button. Or you can tap on any highlighted text to copy only a part of the highlighted area. Adjust the blue handles to select all the text you need. And once you are satisfied with the selection, tap on Copy Text to copy the text to the clipboard. Now you can paste this text anywhere. I'm going to paste this to the note-taking app on this phone. You can see that the Google Lens even preserved the sentence structure. So, this is how you can copy an uncopyable text from any screen to your phone. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.